big mind. Now she's lying in the bed.
Thank you.